Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Good morning everyone. So we've already seen the theory part of it. We've seen different types of losses that happen in pipes. We've seen the major loss, that is because of friction. We've seen minor losses. There are various types of minor losses. We've seen all the formulas of minor losses. Now we'll be discussing the numericals based on those topics. We've seen the power, maximum power generation formula for the pipe, and now we'll be taking numericals on it. So this is the first question. I'll read out the question once. A pipe of 15 cm diameter is suddenly enlarged to 30 cm diameter. The discharge of the pipe is 9 meter cube per minute. Calculate the loss of head. So let's solve this question. So there is sudden enlargement, and we know the formula for sudden enlargement, the head loss because of sudden enlargement. We have already seen, we have already derived the formula. So this is the formula for head loss because of sudden enlargement. So before you substituting the values in this formula, you need to know the value of V1 and V2, which is not known. V1 is the velocity of the flow when it is in 15 centimeter length and 15 centimeter diameter, and V2 is the velocity of the flow when it is in the 30 centimeter diameter pipe. So you need to calculate the value of V1 and V2 first. The discharge is given in meter cube per minute. Since we should be having discharge in SI unit, so let's convert in meter cube per second. So the discharge in meter cubes per second is 0.15. Now, since we know the discharge, we can get the value of V1 and V2 very easily. So using the formula Q is equal to AV, you get the value of V1 and V2 as 8.49 and 2.12. Now since you've got the value of V1 V2, just substitute into the formula and get the value of the head loss. So substituting the values and dividing by 2G, we get the value of head loss as 2.067. So the value of head loss is 2.067 meters of the flowing fluid, whichever the fluid is. So if it is water, so it is 2.067 meters of water, that is the head loss because of sudden enlargement. So that was all about this question. I hope you have understood. Thank you.